So my first shout out today goes to Imelma Umana. That's the very first black woman to become the president of Harvard Law Review in the 130 years of its existence. Yes, my sister. Oh, we are so proud. And she is so beautiful. You know, we're so proud of this woman. I'm talking about the student-run law journal that publishes 8 regular annual issues of various legal articles by professors, judges, practitioners, and students at a Harvard Law School. This is huge. This is huge, my people. This is huge. Keep in mind that the very first black person to be elected president of the Harvard Law Review was former US President Barack Obama when he was a student at Harvard Law School in 1990. And now, my people, the very first black woman ever for 130 years to be made president is my Nigerian sister. You know, I do well, my sister. You know, thank you for making us proud. She's a doctorate candidate at Harvard Law School, and she's also on the board of Harvard Model Congress in Boston. So thank you very much. We're so proud of you. Thank you for making us proud. Also, a big, big congratulations to my personal person. I'm talking about Omolade King, now Mrs. Owolabi Yeso, who recently got married in Nigeria. You know, a huge supporter of this show. You guys don't understand, you know. Don't put up the photo of me. You know she's taller than me. What is wrong with you? You just put me out like that. You want to disgrace me. Change the picture. Put her wedding photo. This is very, very, very beautiful lady. You know, we're so happy for you and your husband. Eh? They look so good together. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, by the way, you guys should check out her YouTube channel. She has a lot of inspirational videos on YouTube. Make sure that you check it out. In fact, I cannot believe that she documented her own bridal shower. She documented her own wedding. I'm like, girl. Like, so you guys can check her YouTube channel for that video. An excellent woman. And speaking of weddings, another huge shout out to my friend in Dallas, Texas, Linda Ibinigbi. Yes, oh, now Mrs. Ayoade. Congratulations, my dear. In fact, I call her my tallest friend because she is so tall. She's so tall. And then she happened to marry the tallest man, Wale. I'm like, voila. Hey, look at that. But why do you have to put up this photo? Sorry, just 1 minute. Is it that you have no shame? You just want to disgrace me? I don't want people to think that I'm short. What is wrong with you? Shebi, there is a photo of me looking so fly that day. Well, you didn't put it, but look at me and check me out. I look so sexy. By the way, I met a lot of nice people that night. Thank you all for making your girl feel at home on that table. You know, I do all these are wonderful people. But back to the couple. Congratulations, Jare, my dear. We are very happy for the two of you. Wish you guys a happy married life. You guys now don't know much. Guess what? I'm just keeping it real.